Hey, my name's Lindsay. We're on set at the Mad Zombie Party. I'm having a great time and I can't wait to see the product.
We kept her soft and beautiful because all of her accessories and hair, clothing was quite harsh. So we wanted to add a little bit of balance with some beauty.
Oh, I could have spent another day on set. Every time that she moves, a ruffle might move a way that I wish it would have not. You know, it's natural. When the model moved, the garment moved too, so I kind of want to always step in and and twitch her up a little bit.
We were playing with the model drinking tea, and of course, like, I just sort of thought she should maybe try pouring the tea into it, and we're already, you know, so far past reality, why not just sort of get her to pour it from up high?